I mean, I've always had natural tendency to do art, drawing, but I really love conveying and visual communication and how it's just so universal as a means of saying something or showing something. And I just think art is fun, storytelling. I cling to a certain style of this fantasy realism and kind of like a gross beauty aspect. I think I've definitely evolved through the last years in my art style of incorporating different materials and mediums like sculpture and ceramic the last 2 years or so, and then painting and charcoal, and found materials. I've stretched the installation, so I think my work has changed and evolved a lot. I tend to focus on people a lot, and I love color. Color is a big thing in my work. Bright colors in my life. I like the blue, purple, pink schemes, and that sort of hallucinatory color is just washing down. I have done some things on commission. I think that can be interesting. They show me something, the client wants something that I usually don't do. Or they have something specified that I do already in my work or what I've done in the past. I made my first head bust of early this year. Kind of aged using like a black oxide stain, but also putting a bit of my own colorful color into that. I got the opportunity to go to a 2-week summer pre-college class at the School of Art Institute Chicago. I took the Advanced Projects course, and it was a great opportunity. New York meant a lot to me. I've always looked up to the National Scholastics as kind of the highest goal tier of mine since I was in middle school, of a recognition. It was amazing to see the interior of presentation at Carnegie Hall. I learned a lot from being part of the National Scholastic community, seeing my fellow peers at a similar level as mine in their art careers.
So Maya won a gold medal for a self-portrait that she did. But not only did she win a gold medal, but she won an American Vision, which that award is like a best in state. So she was recognized as the Oregon sort of state award winner for her piece.
Oh man.